an NET Television production.
Is a year-long project designed with the idea in mind of providing or bringing live classical music to the rural communities of Nebraska. Part of Piano and Toe is making music, using my piano to make that music, and to bring that music to communities who don't have regular access to live classical music, and also hopefully building audiences for the future.
Rhythm is very, very important because it's what we as humans, when we hear music, make us recognize a piece or a tune that we've heard before. Does that make sense? We recognize music by its rhythm, then by its harmony, then by its melody.
I know I've done my job if I reach one student. So I may not know about that one student, but if that one student ends up taking, let's say, a music appreciation course in college, then I've done something because they wanted to continue learning about classical music beyond Piano and Toe. Yeah, exactly. Okay, now when you do that, let go of every single note. Yeah, see, let go of the
piano. I was really dragging my bottom hand, and I knew that, and she really pointed that out, and so taught me how I can really set that apart and how I can work on keeping that up with my right hand that likes to speed up a lot.
It was awesome. She's a really good piano player.
Piano and Toe allows me to do something positive for others because I can share my music and hopefully, even for just an hour, bring either joy or excitement or interest or something to people's lives. Isn't that what music's all about? Okay. And what it does is, if you play a note and you've pushed the pedal down, okay, do you know where your notes are?